Renault 5 Turbo de tração às quatro rodas deu muito boa conta de si, o que deixa antever um futuro promissor para ambos os carros. Esta prova contou ainda com a presença de um observador da FISA, a Federação Internacional do Desporto Automóvel, o que faz pensar na hipótese, finalmente na Divisão 1, vitória para Fernando Santos, num Citroën FISA de tração total, sendo Batista da Silva em Golf GTI o segundo classificado, e Domingos Silva em Renault 30 TX, o homem que...
Considered the state-of-the-art RS200, but on the first Saturday, seen in Portugal after dominating practice, he turned it upside down, escaping out. Talking about the growing size of the Colin, number 123, a new driver for the series and a new car for him, although it's Hansen's double championship winner. Away, he does like to make his getaways, pursued by Bjørn Skogstad. Look at that. Evin Oppland, the Norwegian on the inside there, wouldn't give ground to Bjørn Skogstad. And Skogstad now door handling his way to the front, and it goes all of 1991. You can bet it won't be his car with Skankis. But it's number 12, Steve Palmer, on the front row with Skanky as the Norwegian puts his foot down. Mr. Rallycross goes for the front. He's got Gollop on the inside. Gollop's all crossed up and sideways, slams into number 14.
Bandeira vermelha. Marta conseguiu.
Speaker!